Damn it, man. I can't see where she went for a second.
Fuck off, come on, man. Why you gotta give me this shitty fucking map? He knows how to hold forward. A little bit easy. Okay, Nia. Okay. I guess I do not know. Like, I guess that this is my almost. My, not sure what I'm saying. But, well, I guess it's because I don't play Huntress too much. Lori, come on, girl. I think the David's actually quite good. We might try to avoid him a little bit. Oh, that was close. Damn it, man. Yeah, fuck. Damn it, man. Milka. Well, Lori's second hook now. Excuse me, who the hell do you think you are? Touching my back. There's obviously something in the way. Trying to land the shot correctly. There's silk gloves. Damn it, man. I can't see where she went for a second. Aw, oh, damn. That would have been perfect. They go and pop that gin, unfortunately. I need to reload real quick. But those out there. Yeah, fuck it. We'll let him save. Oh, come on. You kidding me? Come on. You gotta be kidding me with that bullshit. I don't want to chase David too much, though. But I will if I have to. Yeah, David might be a little bit too good for me. Might save him for less. Oh damn, I didn't think there was an opening right here. She's smart. David's still crawling around here. Had to reload real quick. Fucking little gin rushers. No. She's dead. Fuck. And the House of Pain. Someone else has question marks in here, though. I hit the fucking bush, man. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm just gonna force this pallet out. Fuck. Not sure if I should be really chasing David. Fucking hell, man. Knew I shouldn't have fucking chased David. And yet I still went for it. She's not dead. I have to go literally all the way around to fucking see if these doors are open. David won't go save. Couldn't catch David this entire fucking time, man. Well, we know where he's at now. We know he's gonna be a little bitch. Oh, nice. Gotcha. GG's, David. David was the one I massively struggled with. Oh dear. Although he did kill lamkin and everything, so. And he did abuse a very strong loop, which is fucking stupid. But although he wasn't bad, not bad. definitely better. Like, he predicted most of my shots and everything, and as I said, I'm not very good with Huntress at the moment. Just, like, recently started picking her back up. Well then, anyways, GG's everyone. GG's.